church and everything is ready, come to the wedding banquet. But they paid no attention and went off, one to his friends, another to his business. The rest seized his servants, mistreated them, and killed them. The king was enraged. He sent his arm and destroyed those murderers, and then he said to his servant, "The wedding banquet is ready, but those are invited do not deserve to come. Go to the street corners and invite to the banquet anyone you find." So the servants went out into the street and gathered all the people they could find, both good and bad. And the wedding hall was called his guest. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. As some way you are saying beer, this message is a message. Abraham can say same way, not me change as same way.
When I read this message and understand this message,
it
was laid on my heart very well.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Why am I
saying that it was laid on my heart?
Since the Bible says,
because Bible says, the kingdom of God is like a man who was having a wedding.
Hallelujah.
He invited a lot of rich people.
Hallelujah.
When it was the time for the wedding, he went to bring the rich people for them to come and eat and drink. When he went, none of them came.
Hallelujah.
When it got to the time,